There's no crime in being single, but it's just as in this part of the world, we weaponize it, we demonize it. You're single as if it's a disease.
Because it's a disease.
It's not a disease.
No, it's a disease.
It's even a crime if you have somebody and you don't have time for that person. You don't have energy for that person.
You don't have time for
you don't have money for that person. It's better you stick to yourself. And so, if you are suffering, suffer it alone. Don't drag somebody's child into this matter. It is
all right, going to the hot topic. Now, somebody came out to say that saying you're not interested in a relationship because you're focused on your grind suggests you do not know how to balance your love life and your career life. Do you agree with this? Do you disagree?
I agree totally.
Why would you not agree?
No, I agree totally. You know, because I hear people tell you that, listen, I need to make money first. I need to do this. When I have a girlfriend now, she'll be like a sort of distraction to me. She'll not allow me to concentrate. She'll not allow me to focus on my goals. And at the end of the day, you find out that you are just lying to yourself. Mm. It shows that you don't know how to balance your love life and your career. Because in your entire life, you must always be chasing after something. Mm. Even when you finally feel like you're settled and you want to get married, you still have a career to pursue. Mm. So will you tell me then that you run away from the marriage or your wife is distracting you from the marriage? Mm. So if, as you can see, it is just that you cannot balance things. So for me, I think you can still have your girlfriend, you can still have your boyfriend and still chase after your career. All you need to do is just to find a balance between them. You can also get a girl or a man that can support your life and make you even to do better in whatever you are doing. It's just that you're scared. Mm. You're scared.
You see, you know, I like that you're painting the rosy side of things. You find a person that will balance you, make you, encourage you. What if it's that person that's even taking away from your energy? Energy that you should use in focusing and getting away with your, you know, getting ahead in your life. Yeah, because at the end of the day, every man for himself. Okay? If you're not making any headway, nobody's going to stay with you. But if you are doing good in your career, you can attract other good things into your life. But if you're not doing well in one, trust me, it's going to affect the other one. So there's no point spreading yourself thin when you know you can't handle it. There's no crime in being single, but it's just as in this part of the world, we weaponize it, we demonize it. You're single as if it's a disease.
Because it's a disease.
It's not a disease.
No, it's a disease.
It's even a crime if you have somebody and you don't have time for that person. You don't have energy for that person.
You don't have time for the
person. You don't have money for that person. It's better you stick to yourself. And so, if you are suffering, suffer it alone. Don't drag somebody's child into this matter. It is you men that will still complain that we better go and get a job. You're there billing men up and down.
If I get you, get
it. It is you still men that will complain.
Let me ask you.
So, as a man or as a woman, if you are not doing well career-wise,
okay,
you're not saying you have time for work, then it shows your time for relationship, it shows your priorities in life.
So the question I want to ask you, are you trying to say in a nutshell that relationship makes people not to do well in life?
Some relationships are
no relationship, and anybody that is into a relationship will not make it.
The relationship that will take away from your work, that will take away from your energy, you don't need it.
How do you know if you don't enter into one?
Even romantic relationship alone, even friendships. That's on friendships, all they need from you is, Where are we hanging out this night? What, that's not something you need
every
at that point.
Every friendship must not give you business IQ.
So
and business
ship
sense.
Is not sailing, it will capsize. So why get on the ship in the first place? If the relationship you're about to enter, you know that you're not ready for it. You don't have the mental capacity. You don't have the time. You don't have the energy. And you are still chasing after it, bro. You're only doing yourself at the end of the day.
Let us keep deceiving ourselves. Because me, I feel that if you don't get into the relationship, how would you know that it will not do well for you?
Because
all those
you know
excuses
yourself.
It's not about knowing myself. What you know is different from reality. Sometimes it is the fear that you have, the fear factor in you, that is making you to think that
it's
way. You feel because you have a babe somewhere. That's why you cannot do well in your job. You cannot make up for whatever you're doing. Your career will just somersault and dive into the other direction. Sometimes having a relationship stabilizes your life. It stabilizes your career.
I also ask you a question. If you want to test the depth of water, do you put your body inside it first? You start with one finger.
No. If you know how to swim, you can put two legs.
So you don't jump inside.
Leave all those one. If you know how to swim, you can put two legs. You can even dive in.